Has happened in this short time. So many changes in the world, and me too. So many changes. I thought I'd write you a letter and tell you what the changes are, and why I feel the way I do today, and what I'm gonna do about it. It all really started on Avenue D, on a Wednesday, at about 7:45 in the morning.
Hey ho, let's go.
Third round robin in 2 weeks.
4 p.m. to midnight.
And 8 a.m. to 4 p.m.
And midnight to 8 a.m.
I'll be back.
We're almost done. 7:45, this is the last block. Where's Cheech?
I think he went down the block to Starbucks. He's got the runs.
He's working on another sick day.
Yeah, but it's okay. We added him up. And we're due for vacation.
Yeah! Hey! Shake that back before you heave it. I think I saw something move.
Get out of here! Go on! Beat it!
All of done! All of done!
Hey! I'm here! Did you miss me?
Excuse me, sir. But can you please explain why you had glass to do with your regular garbage? I mean, it's full of glass and plastic, and this is not recycling day.
Madam, you pulled up the speed on my foot, but it's okay. You know why? Because I'm doing sick days, and I'm not taking off. And you know why? Because I'm going on vacation. Let's finish up here.
I gotta get to a bathroom.
Hey. I think you got a temperature.
But I'm still working. I'm working.
We added up our sick days and pulled all our resources. We grabbed this for
avian flu, pneumonia, bronchitis, and Schlammer's throat. So, no, through kidney stones,
a fractured femur,
shingles.
You know, for my kids' Nintendo.
Oh, you got a Wii. OMG, LOL, JK, SYL, ATM, THA. I'll holler at you later, homegirl.
Hey, look at this. Rot Luck Cruise. Ain't that boat pretty? Oh, the captain just sent me an e-bike. We're going to sit at his table.
We're living in a digital world. Ah, the station's beeping me. Yep, we'll be in on time. Nope, the truck's full, all 15 tons. And a bag of digital toxic waste.
So,
hey, don't go through that red light. There's a camera in that one. It's digital.
Y'all hear me beeping?
Are you there? Yes, I'm here. I'm here. Are you here? No, I'm not there. I'm here. Are you here? Because I'm not there. Yeah, I'm here. No, I'm there. No, I'm here. I'm not there. I'm here. Are you here? Oh, there you are. Hey, you want to go grab a hamburger?
Sure, let's grab a hamburger.
Yeah, let's go grab a hamburger. Okay, come on. We're going to go grab a hamburger.
It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. It was the age of wisdom. It was the age of foolishness.
I mean, just look at my new phone. It has everything you could possibly want. It has a front facing camera and a back facing camera. It has everything.
Oh.
What kind of phone do you
this
have?
This is my new phone.
Oh. Was that free with your upgrade?
It was.
CDs, DVDs, I got new releases. Born Phil, CDs.
And now whatever's in this bag, oh, that's mine.
Evacuate. 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 cottage plant's on fire! Look out, it's gonna... The cottage substation's gonna blow! It's gonna blow!
Padre nuestro que estás en los cielos, santificado sea tu nombre, vénganos tu reino, hágase que tu voluntad sea la tierra como los cielos, danos hoy nuestro pan.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come.
You're old, you can't take it. Get out, you've got to get out.
Should I go? Where should I go? Everything I got is here. Everything I got.
Grandfather.
Hush, child, don't call him no more. He's gone.
Gone where?
Gone up to heaven.
Gone up to heaven? I want to go too. Where is it? I want to go too. Google it. Find it. I want to go too. Just log on.
But there was no Google. No internet. No lights. No drinking water. No toilets. And then the floods came. Everyone who could get out, got out. But there were those who could not, and there were many who could not and would not.
On hold. 12-hour days, 7 days for this week anyway.
Line up. Hey, what's up, Carlos,
hey,
man?
What's up, man?
All right. Hey, these are all going to section three.
Sure.
Section three. There we go. Section three. Hey, there's an old guy up on the sixth floor. Hasn't had a meal in 3 days. Can you help him?
Section three.
Get him down here. We'll take him to the shelter. He won't come. He won't leave the apartment. Here. Rice and beans.
Okay, I'll go talk to him.
And he's got a week's worth of garbage.
I'm moving. There's always garbage. Why is it there's never any food, but there's always garbage?
Sempre garbaggio!
Excuse me. Hey, you're not from the neighborhood.
Oh, I'm up from Ohio.
You ain't get hit by Sandy.
Got tornadoes.
Okay, we'll get to the end of the line, but don't fuck the line.
Ah, mermaid.
I think I've seen you before.
Yeah, I'm working with Occupy Sandy here and out in the Rockaways.
Occupy? I thought you guys were dead, finished.
Nope, we're still here. Here and there, you know what I mean? Here and...
Help me too. I've got no telephone, no television. I'm hungry and it's dark up here.
Rice and beans.
I'm coming. I'm sleeping in the garage tonight. There's just not enough hours to go home and come back.
Too many hours.
A lot of garbage.
Can you believe she had a Christmas tree up there?
Early for Christmas trees?
No, this one was from last year.
And finally, the lights came on. Still no telephones, no internet.
Started out slinging garbage.
We know.
Just like you.
We know.
And I made my way up the ranks.
We know.
Look at me now.
We only won.
No. It
clean up that garbage. We were closed for 5 days, so you used up all your sick days. Give me one good reason why I should let you go. That's not good enough.
Itinerary, Captain.
Yes, yeah, well, this is Mr. and that's Mr. and
Oh, you got the itinerary. It doesn't matter.
Okay. Dr. Cleaver and Miss Appendix.
Oh. Yes. Oh, hello. You two should get along real well, huh? Together you make a great operation, get it? Maybe he'll want to take you out.
Captain.
Everyone's so friendly here.
Captain. Oh, Captain.
Hey, Quack.
Oh, okay. Next one is, Professor Pinch and Alex Knuckles. Yes. Professor Pinch, nice to see you, Alex Knuckles.
All right, I don't have to introduce the rest of you, because you haven't paid the last payment on your cruise bill. But that's all right. You'll pay before the first meal, otherwise we'll drop you off at the first island that we come to.
Sir, we don't do that anymore.
We don't?
No, not since last year. The passenger was eaten by a cannibal, and the insurance wouldn't cover it.
Well, it's not my fault. He lost his head.
No insurance?
Are you still here?
Absolutely.
Thank God. Yes.
Introduce me.
Ivana Tinkle.
All right, go ahead.
Introduce me. I paid.
Oliver, clothes off.
All right, let's get to it.
Oh, wait. Captain. Captain. Captain, please, Captain. Whoa.
Oh, God.
This is quite the cruise.
This is getting out of hand. Oh. Something's next.
I think it's Miss Highbridge.
Miss Highbridge, of course.
Miss Highbridge.
Your drink, Captain.
Oh, thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Very helpful.
Yes, she is, Captain.
Ah, oh, Miss Highbridge, yes, yes. Welcome to Rotten Luck Cruises. The first mate will help you.
Very good to see you again, Miss Highbridge. Excuse me, Miss Highbridge. Oh, geez. Watch it. That's the edge of the boat. Miss Highbridge, please. Back this way, dear. Back this way, dear. Oh, so good to see you. Jesus. Wow, that's heavy. Okay. Very good. Oh boy. Jeez. Okay. Back. Oh. Okay. Very good. Oh, Miss Highbridge! Oh, wait! Back this way, dear! Back this way, dear! Oh, I'm sorry! Oh! Miss Highbridge! This is our maiden voyage, so please watch your belongings! We do have a pool! Did I mention that? But please don't pee in the pool, otherwise I have the wrong pH balance! Oh my! Wait, that's the edge of the boat. Miss Highbridge, please walk this way, dear. Walk this way. This is our maiden voyage, so please watch your belongings. And we have a pool. Did I mention that? Please don't pee in the pool, because if you do, we won't have a pH balance.
It was so exciting.
I must go down to the seas again, to the lonely seas in the sky, and all I ask is a tall ship and a star to stare by.
This is better than fishing off a city island. Aw, yeah.
I'm flying.
The fourth day out, the captain invited us all to a champagne gala in the salon.
I have invited you all to a champagne gala in the salon.
Salon.
You know, I heard the Department of Sanitation has its own little museum. How exciting! Treasures from the trash. How incredibly exciting!
Oh, sure.
Suddenly, there was a cry for help.
There's a fire in the galley.
There's a fire in the galley.
What's a galley?
Does this ship even have?
I thought this was a galley.
Well, it's a fire in the galley.
Galley, the galley, galley fire.
It's
been a crimp of the
proceedings. Ladies and gentlemen, there has been a fire in the galley. The cook fell in the deep fryer. Luckily, it wasn't on. But her foot got stuck in the on-off switch, and shorted out the electrical circuits, and burned out the power lines.
Well, as long as it didn't burn my toast.
Oh, Professor Pink, you're so charming.
Due to the fact that there is no power, there will be no lobster for the diablo for tonight's dinner.
What do we have?
Sandwiches.
Things I'm sure you got. Well, as long as there's enough champagne to go with them. Oh, Alexis Fingers! She always has bright and happy endings, doesn't she?
4 days later, the power was still out.
We are out of champagne.
The power is out. The toilets are overflowing.
We're drifting in the Gulf of Mexico.
The food is turned rotten.
And what we got here is garbage.
We might as well have never left home.
Ladies and gentlemen, somebody stole the last 20 bars of dark chocolate melting in the galley.
I didn't know we still had a galley.
In the process, he tried to create a light to see his way into the larder.
What's a larder?
Well, this time he took two shorted out wires, put them together, and blew a hole in the side of the hold.
Oh, let's put this call on hold.
Well, this connected us to Wi-Fi and premeditated a cyber attack.
From who? From where?
We don't know, because it had no effect whatsoever, because our computers are down. Though, not turned off. However, regrettably, I must inform you that the ship is sinking.
The ship is sinking! Oh, we're going to wreck and die!
Just take it easy.
Oh, my God!
Captain! Captain!
The lifeboats!
Captain! Captain!
Help! Help!
Help!
Get out of my way! Me first!
This way!
Come this way! Don't swim! Don't swim!
Oh, no. The door of the alert sound! I always say,
There you go. One step at a time. Just like picking up baskets. One bucket at a time.
Come this way. Slow and steady. This way.
Oh, that was pretty good.
I guess we filled the hopper. Oh,
solid waste.
What about us? No more lifeboats. OMG, we're gonna go down with the ship. Whoa. The boy stood on the burning deck when all but he had fled.
All right, you're right. Say your prayers. We're going down. Captain, I thought you were gone.
Oh,
fishes of the world are hurled upon its waves.
Or maybe just one fish sliding silent in its net.
Sliding silent
where the current cannot find it.
Is this not our heart of hearts? Is this not the place of birth of every living creature on this earth? And every tree across our rock-hard land we see.
The ocean sings its song. Answer it and say it won't be long until the time will cure you ashore. And we assure you that we will care for you
as you have done.
From your caress,
we'll take from off your heart that blade of death, pollution,
guide,
and bless you and caress you, for you bless us with our lives.
Yet.
We feel it coming and we're trapped in.
out of here ourselves. How can we help? Okay, I believe this is happening. Let's go. We'll take you with us.
We can't go that way. We have to swim. And so we have to sing until the ocean is restored. Don't forget us, Marie. There's no time to the poisonous pipeline. They know about the hideous pipeline.
We've got Julian Hodge hiding unexplained. We'll find these guys, and when we do, we'll shut them up forever and give them pain.
We'll find them. It's in Verizon and Google. We've got all the information we need.
Well, we got through it all right, but it wasn't easy. That pipeline is leaking all over the place.
Now we're on the run. How are we going to move? Picking up buckets on Avenue A. Now that's a piece of cake. But this is murder. Oof.
Gentlemen, can I interest you in camel?
You look strangely familiar.
Rock luck camel the best.
The best.
For what?
The best for getting the hell away from someplace like where you are right now. You better not be.
Where are we?
Right now, you're in downtown Beirut, but I suggest you do not stay here, as there is someone on your tail, and you are under surveillance.
We'll take the camels.
Very good, gentlemen. Walk this way.
We know it! They got emails and cell phone calls!
Uh-huh. We collected phone calls and emails for 3,250,000 people over a 48-hour time span! But we won't listen to them without a court order.
Call the secret court and get the warrant!
Uh-huh. I'm dialing.
Sorry, wrong number. Please check the number and dial again.
Okay. Dial again!
I can't dial again!
Why can't you dial again?
The line! It's busy!
Uh-huh. Stop lying! You're confusing the situation!
But this is important!
Who are you calling?
My mother!
Your mother?
Yeah, my mother knows everyone. She says the phone number for the secret court is secret. The number is not for public consumption.
You're not public consumption!
Uh-huh!
Uh-huh, what?
I'm getting through. I'm getting information.
Yes?
Each one of these guys has 150 friends on Facebook.
Yes.
And two of them, like Colgate, toothpaste.
For use in bomb making!
It made their teeth white!
Yeah, my mother says she can't talk about the secret court.
She doesn't have to talk! All we need is the phone number.
Uh-huh!
Uh-huh, what?
I'm getting information.
Yeah, what is it? She can't talk. She's under surveillance. She wants to know if you have a landline.
There's a third party who is trying to contact the secret court.
Find out who that is! We'll rub them out!
Uh-huh!
How could I have a landline when we're stuck in the middle of nowhere? Are you sure she didn't say landmine?
No.
She may have said landmine. She may also have said my land. She's fighting somebody about her property upstate.
They've made phone calls asking for phone numbers.
Did they get any answers?
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. They want science classified.
They unclassified that last month.
Well, they reclassified it. Wait. I've intercepted phone call.
Yes, What?
Some madman in the Bronx.
The Bronx.
They transferred him from the Lower East Side.
What in the Lower East Side?
Something about an attack of nerves. Something about going up in the ranks. Surrounded by nincompoops.
Nincompoops! That's a cold word if I ever heard one. Let's get him. Call the FBI. The CIA! The ASPCA! The EPA!
Uh-huh! I can't! That's not a third party. It's a party of three. That's us! We're under surveillance!
Run for cover! Wait!
Thank you.
your way, but this is the best. I always loved the desert. One sits on a desert sand dune, sees nothing, hears nothing, yet through the silence, something throbs and gleams.
Ah, there's other ways to travel.
Looking for Taliban. Be careful.
Yeah, like the Batmobile. How about that?
Be careful.
How about Superman? He can fly.
Yeah, look up in the sky. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's a drone. We gotta get out of here.
We are officially sorry for the collateral damage.
Collateral damage? This is collateral murder!
They don't love us in the Middle East.
We gotta find a way back home.
Look out! It's pirates!
We're in trouble! We don't help!
We're under surveillance!
We need an escape route!
You wanna borrow my GPS? But keep your distance!
No! We need much more than that! We need to befriend you on Facebook!
Declined! Declined!
We admit our guilt!
Torture us! Beat us! Choke us! Force beat us! Put us in isolation!
Look, dude, we're Americans! We don't do that stuff!
You can get us extradited!
To where?
To America, where we have freedom!
We had it, up to now.
We followed you! We tracked you! We tried to kill you! Take your revenge! We deserve it!
We're Americans! We don't go down that route!
They learned to love us!
Why are you so messed up?
We collected too much information! We're choking on it! We made ourselves a prison made out of plastic and overloaded circuits! We poisoned our own drinking water! We blew ourselves up with hydrofracking!
We suggest you return to the plastic jar of prison and say you're sorry to the mermaids! And start protesting the tar sand exile oil, keystone oil pipeline.
But the mermaids don't like
they
us.
They don't like us.
They don't like us.
Stop shilly-shallying around with the shale and start talking conservation. And stop making little earthquakes by blowing up cracks in the landscape. And you might win a reprieve. And what's this? GMO foods?
We're turning into tomato fish.
Well, give it a try. You can always go back to pirating. At least that's a straightforward occupation. There's nothing like an honest crook.
It's a long road.
We'll try.
Que pasa, amigos? Can I interest you in donkey? It comes with two baskets, one on each side. You can ride in the baskets. A donkey is a small horse. It's almost a horse. You can almost say it was a horse. Donkeys, this way, donkey.
Oh, that way. Long way home.
Situation.
What do you think? I don't think we're ever gonna get out of this one.
We're in too deep.
Sometimes they say you just gotta pull back, you know? Take your marbles and go home.
Gentlemen, can I
interest you in a small plane? Round trip is cheap, and one way out is almost nothing.
Well, take the plane.
The plane, Joof.
The plainer, the better.
All right, then. Walk this way.
So home we went, at least part of the way.
Gentlemen and gentlemen, welcome to Rockwell Airlines. This is your captain speaking. This is our maiden voyage, so fasten your seatbelts. We're going down.
We're going down? We just got up.
You are making a forced landing on the White House lawn. You will be pleased to know that you can spend the rest of today in the congressional chambers at no extra cost. And thank you for riding with what's the name of this company? Incorporated, aren't we? We'll look it up on Google. And when the tail falls off, that's a tall tale to tell. Over and out.
We found ourselves right in the middle of a congressional debate.
Is going to accept this semi-socialist idea of Obamacare. You are mistaken, greatly mistaken.
As a representative of the National Health Organization's HMO, I wish to state that we spent a hell of a lot of money on your election campaigns and we need to recoup them in premiums.
In the face of your screaming intolerance, there will be a delay in implementing any health care mandates we have been given.
Your intolerance for the truth is giving me heart failure!
Not cover!
Not because you spew out your toxic, mind-destroying, disease-ridden ideas!
Not cover!
No!
Yes.
No!
The old immigration policies of this country have kept us going for over the past 40 years!
They are screaming for a path to citizenship!
We need cheap farm labor, but we don't want them living here permanent.
I vote $195 billion for agribusiness and nothing for food stamps.
Dishwasher's okay, but not for too long.
No!
Stop screaming! You own a 400-acre pink farm in Tennessee. You want those people hogging up our schools, clogging our daycare centers, using food stamps, going into our emergency rooms?
Due to confusion about procedure, there will be a delay in the immigration bill.
Shoot them on sight!
I ask you, in complete confidence, why can't you bring a gun to a fist fight? I say if you're white, stand your ground. If you're black, get back. And if you're brown, turn around and get the hell out of our gated community.
Due to the delay in voting for or against, the Voting Rights Act has expired.
Con los terroristas.
Trash.
Hey ho! Let's go! What we've seen and what we know, that New York trash doesn't look so bad anymore.
At least it doesn't smell near as bad as the garbage in Washington.
You know, I've been trying to reach the government and they just don't seem reachable. I've been writing letters and making phone calls and I'm just not getting anywhere.
I got an idea.
What?
Send me an email. They'll pick it up. We're all under surveillance.
Brilliant!
There's a protest in Union Square next Thursday. On our chart day. 3 in 1 day. 3 protests in 1 day.
Since when do you read the newspaper?
I read the newspaper. I've always read the newspaper.
But now he reads the front part. I get my news online. I got an e-alert about this one. 3 protests in 1 day. 3 protests. In 1 day.
Not a bad way to spend the day off. I'll take the kid. Let me see that.
Good to let him know there's another way in the world.
Yeah, we're not gonna let this planet go down. We're not fighting.
We're not gonna let this planet go down.
So- Civil disobedience has become a sacred duty when the state has become lawless or corrupt. That's Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi. One of them's against hydrofracking of state.
Polluting our drinking water, blowing ourselves up.
Once for solar, wind, geothermal, and biomass. They want me to speak about garbage and how it can be used for energy. And I got plenty of ideas. And one's against the tar sand pipeline.
Leaking, destroying farmlands. From Canada all the way down to the Gulf of Mexico. That gas ain't for America. It's for export. We're gonna be the cheap gas supplier to the world, and we're gonna choke ourselves to death with the radar.
Till we run out, then there's gonna be hell to pay.
And here's one against surveillance.
It gets me crazy mad to have to worry about all the little things I say or do. It's like the book, 1984. Big Brother's watching you, thought police. Sooner or later, they're bound to get you.
Yeah, well, let's wrap it up. It's 7:45, and we've been at it all night. Yep, the truck's full, all 15 tons. No, tomorrow's our day off. It's our chart day. We know. What? You're going to? Which one are you going to? We want to hear Billy talk about garbage.
Hey, why ain't that sweet?
Hey, me too. I'm in.
What are you doing here?
I'm running for mayor. You think I could get you guys to sign a petition to get me on the ballot?
Hey, you got 27,000 signatures there. And they all signed by the same person.
Those pirates really helped me out a lot. They all signed 5 or 6 times.
Hey, come on in. The water's fine. You want to walk with us? Come walk. We'll take you.
So you see, Mom, that's what I'm doing now. Between work and protesting, I haven't got much time for anything else. But once in a while, at night, across from the East River, I can hear those mermaids singing. We're gonna do it, Mom. We gotta do it. Yeah, this is my life.
In times like these that test our courage and our faith, that try the souls of man and woman no longer in a state of grace.
In times like these terrible times, that question how we live our lives, keep your courage to the sinking point, and we'll survive. Those who plant the seeds of courage with the scratch of nails, the bite of the tooth, hold a mirror to our country's face that we may see the truth. Those among us brave enough to tell the truth to lies, they break new ground for us. We must not let their actions die. Sing to them and march for them. Sing of hope that never dies. Their efforts make a future bright, for they keep hope alive. of courage too. Governance of the people, for the people, and by the people, shall not perish from this earth. And when the clouds have broken, and we can say the mages came and went, we'll embrace you, hug and kiss you, cause we've survived to love again. But till that time, we need your help, your wisdom, and your spirit. Come with us, there's work to do. We stretch our hands to you.
Thank you.